Namaste, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the AIPMA program, which we will continue in the next module that we are planning to take up the cost of poor quality. Just to give you a quick heads up that we have been looking into the profit leadership as the main subject, and then we are covering the various aspects of how the AIPMA industries can take up these improvements on a systematic way. The last one was the material cost optimization, which has got a very good feedback from all of you. Thank you very much for giving your candid feedback about the program. The next program that we are going to take up is titled as the cost of poor quality, the last one in this series of profit leadership. Let me give you a quick idea about what this program is all about and why we are talking about the quality in the context of profit leadership. Of course, all of you will know that the customer retention is mainly dependent on our quality of product as well as the services. So hence it is needless to say that for customer retention we need to have a zero defect culture in our organization. The second aspect of it, there are quite a bit of profit losses are taking place because of the quality issues in most of the manufacturing companies in India. And then we don't know how much money we are losing because of the poor quality. So in this program, we are going to take up how do you measure financial losses that is happening because of poor quality. So only when the financial measurements are brought into the picture, then the people become very serious. So we are going to cover that in this program. And once the financial estimates are made about the cost of poor quality, then we will get into how do we fix these problems on a systematic problem solving techniques, and then the various involvement of the people in the organization. So we are going to discuss how do we identify projects which will be taken up for bringing down the quality rejects, and ultimately we will be moving towards a Six Sigma level of performance. As you all know, Six Sigma is a zero defect culture, and many of you might have heard about it or attended some program. In this program, we are going to cover the Six Sigma techniques in detail, how this can be applied in your own organization. So we will also take up the other aspects of how do we bring in continuous improvement culture in your organization by the involvement of the people. So some of the Indian companies have been applying some of these techniques like 5S and Kaizen, etc. But in this program, we will bring about a very systematic way of bringing the continuous improvement culture in your company. For such of those leaders who are looking for making use of the Atmanirbhar Bharat initiative, as well as the opening global economy, and then lots of Western companies coming to India as a next more probable resource because of the trade shift from China, I think Indian quality is not still very good. So unless otherwise we learn and apply a systematic way of bringing down the quality rejects and rework, we will not be able to make use of the growing economy. So I'm sure that you would find this program very relevant for you. And if you have not attended the previous module, never mind, there is no requirement for, unless or as you attended the previous program, you can attend. But this is a program which is a standalone program, which you can make use of it for bringing your organization as one of the top ranking in your own area of business. Thank you very much. Look forward to see you in this program very soon. And if you have any specific doubts about the program, kindly visit our curtain raiser program where we will give you much more detail. In the meantime, you can contact the AIPMA marketing team in case if you need any kind of further assistance. Thank you very much. Nice knowing you, and look forward to see you in the program. God bless you.